Mr. Beck.
Your life's going swell.
Now, here's some news.
That's not so fun to tell.
Now, Andre'd like to thank you for the use of your car.
But something icky happened and it's kind of bizarre.
His grandmother peed in a clear plastic cup.
Andre put it in your car, then he started it up. Now comes the bad part.